guys, we're the Power Up Princesses.
I'm Annie.
I'm Juliana.
We're playing Abzu. I've played a little bit of this game. It's free this month.
I love this.
Thank you.
This color's nice.
The light bar is like the color of the water right now on the controller. But anyways, so I was telling them. I know you know. My God. Okay, so this is a free game this month on PlayStation Plus or whatever it's called. So I got it because I've been wanting to play it for a while. And it's by the same people who made Journey and Flower, except you're underwater. And it's definitely not for people who are afraid of the underwater.
You think next they'll make space or something?
I hope so.
You know what I think is funny?
What?
People who are afraid of underwater but not space. At Markiplier.
That's me.
No, I think that's wild.
I think underwater is really scary.
What the fuck?
But I don't think space is that scary. Like, I got spooked at one part in this game. Because I was like...
Am I moving right now?
You're going to move in a second. You'll see.
I'm in control.
No, you're not. Oh, my God. I think this little person is so cute.
Whoa.
I don't know if they're human or what.
I like our little side ear things.
Yeah.
It's nice.
I really like this game so far. I haven't played that much of it.
Here I go.
But...
Am I diving?
There you go.
Trigger. There I go. So is this just, like, exploration?
You'll see.
Oh, I'm flipping.
I know, it's really hard.
Oh, so, okay, I see.
To swim forward, it's going to tell you in a second, but you hold down R2.
Okay.
So press X to boost, hold down R2 to swim forward. You're going to pretty much be holding down R2 the whole time.
Okay, cool. Okay, that's not too bad.
Yeah, so you don't need to press forward on the analog stick in order to go forward, or else you'll just do flips.
I was like, why am I flipping?
No, I did that a lot. And, like, the excuse me, controls and the camera are automatically inverted. So I changed the camera but left the controls. Like, I changed it to normal.
Fish.
Press, hold down L2.
Nice.
Yeah, and then I'll tell you what it is.
Here you go, fish.
Goliath grouper.
Wait, you said there's plot to this game?
I don't know, kinda. I haven't played enough of it to know, but I've played enough of it to think that there is.
Okay. Oh, am I in control? No, I was not in control.
You're not in control when you're riding the fish.
Can I ride these tiny fish?
I don't know, I've never tried, but I don't think so. There's, like, dolphins later.
Nope, cannot.
Yeah. Well, so...
Everything's cool.
I know, I think it's really cool when you're in here and it's, like, all seaweedy up at the top. Explore a little bit. Like, go down to the bottom.
What do you think I'm doing?
Well, so there's, a place that you have to go. So I don't want you to go there before you're supposed to.
Maybe I want to go there.
No, because I want you to look at stuff.
Oh, rock.
Yeah, see, look at that.
Oh, my God. I'm out of control. Press interact.
Just once.
Press.
I think those are collectibles. The little shells.
I like how my little things look like little tails.
Your fins? Your flippers?
The waves.
What?
Hold on. Do you see this?
Oh, yeah. Like, behind you?
Yeah. Ugh! To the ground.
Like, ribbons.
Yeah.
Go that way, because that way's the way you're supposed to go.
Wait, what is that, though?
Yeah, I mean, you can go look. Get it.
I did.
Get it.
I got it.
It's a little buddy.
What, you were gonna have me go right past this guy?
No, you had to come back.
You told me go away.
Yeah, but you were gonna come back eventually.
Why would I not get him now?
Look at him! Did you see him do his little dance?
Yeah. He's my friend that you were gonna leave behind.
Yep.
Rude AF.
There's another one in this area. And there's, like, little things...
What do those guys do?
What guys? Oh, the little robot guy? I haven't really figured it out yet. Leopard shark.
Oh, so many.
I know.
What? Is that their birthing hole?
I don't
Why
know.
Did they come out of there?
There's another one, too, where you'll see a trumpet fish.
Let's go, guys.
So fast.
No, we're so speedy. Where are we going, my dude?
And then there's, like... So you can meditate and I haven't totally figured out this meditate mechanic yet, but I know in here there's like a little statue that you sit on and you meditate, and when you meditate you can look at all the different fish and see what they are.
Mm-hmm.
So it'll tell you what kind of fish they are. But then you can meditate again.
You think this will have a similar message to flower?
I don't know. Maybe.
I'm thinking that's what it feels like to me.
Go that way.
I'm swimming right now.
Oh my god. I want you to meditate.
Oh my god, I'm in control of the camera. I forgot.
Yeah.
Down there?
No, over there.
Wait, there's a thing.
Okay, you can go down there. That's probably where the trumpet fish are. Yeah, this game is actually really difficult to control.
It's like there's no like half-assed, like you can't just be like, oh, I'm gonna turn a little bit to the left.
No.
It's like 90 degree turn. Hey, I found another buddy.
There he is.
So many friends. Are they robots or are they tiny me's?
I think they're robots.
I think they're tiny me's.
Okay.
Which way are we going?
This that way. Oh, go there.
Look at that.
Go to that one. Maybe that's where the
trumpet fish are. Wait, isn't that where I just freed the leopard sharks?
Maybe, but I know there's two. That one might be the one.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, guys. Where are we going?
I don't know.
You told me to go somewhere.
Yeah, I'm trying to find it, but it's difficult. Difficult to see. Maybe go up there.
Over here?
No, over there. Over there. Yeah, that way. There's like something that you sit on. Yeah, maybe sit on that.
Oh, wait, look at that.
Yeah, it's cool. Careful.
I just want to surface.
You can.
What?
You can.
I know, I'm trying. I'm having issues.
Dude, that Goliath grouper just ate a fish. Yep. It looks like...
Well, look at those clouds.
It looks like Wind Waker.
These look like Studio Ghibli clouds.
No, it looks like Wind Waker.
I'm playing Wind Waker.
What? But you know what it looks like.
I want to see beneath me. I don't like the inverting girls.
Change it.
It's too late.
No, it'll make it 500 times better, I promise.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, I promise.
I'm just trying to get to the rock. That's all I'm trying.
Just change it. Just change the controls.
I just
want
to get to the rock.
Just change.
We'll
change the controls.
I thought you said I can meditate.
You can, but not right there.
Do that to me.
Oh my god.
I'm out of control.
Can I see it?
No, it's fine.
Okay.
I got it. I'm in control.
It was
hard.
like a statue.
I was trapped.
It was like a statue. That's where you came in.
But no. Maybe I want to go the other way now.
Are you sure you came in this way? Oh my god. This is rough.
What? I'm doing great.
Okay. Okay, go up.
I want some of the seaweed.
No, I'm... Oh my god. Oh my god.
What?
Go
carry
that way.
Me. Which way? This way?
That way.
This way?
Yeah.
I can't see your finger when you're just pointing. It's like driving. I gotta focus.
Hey, what's that down there?
What? Where?
Straight down. There you go. Here's... Oh, whoa, I didn't
see
this
turtle.
One.
Heck yeah!
Nice, ride it.
Yeah.
I didn't see that
Some
one.
Some good, wholesome sea turtle fun. I'm trapped in a loop. Let me ride you.
That's a Goliath grouper.
Dang it, you're a sea turtle? Just disappointment. Where'd they go?
There he is. Where?
He's right there.
Oh, I see him.
Targeted.
This is exciting.
This one's not that fast.
This one's pretty good.
I wish they would lead you to secret stuff.
Yeah, that would be nice. Like the animals in No Man's Sky.
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Is this the thing you can sit on? Go up there. It was like a statue. Can I see the controller to try to find it?
Was it in a different part of the game?
Mm-mm.
I like how it's greenish now.
I'm changing this.
The color. I like how it's greenish.
Yeah.
Thank you for acknowledging it.
I do too. I see it. It's like a very light yellowy green.
I know, it's nice. It's like the color of that sunlight right there.
Okay.
Is that the statue?
Oh, my phone just vibrated.
Your phone's out of control.
Man, there must have been like a whole area that I didn't even see, because look at this guy.
Look, it's a new dude. It's a new little buddy.
I only had two when I left here.
Let's go. What do they do? Is there combat in this game?
Well, no. I don't think so.
Do you think it's trying to murder me?
Maybe. There it is, right here.
Hey, there it is.
See him? He's a little statue?
Yeah.
Yeah. I can sit on him.
He's like a sea turtle.
Thank you. Press the touchpad to meditate. So then he's sitting on the touchpad, and you press the left stick to switch. So that's the female California sheep head. And one of those is the male California sheep head.
Which one?
I'm assuming, yeah, there you go.
Alright. Oh, here we go. So many
California. The female California sheep head.
So many California sheep heads.
And the yellow tang.
Yeah.
That is a yellow dory fish.
The yellow tang. That's what a dory fish is, a blue tang.
Yeah, I said a yellow dory fish.
He's a real name. Respect.
Them. A yellow tang.
Goliath grouper.
What is that one?
That one is a black sea bass. Lame.
Oh my god. See ya.
Sea turtle.
Still sea turtle. And
what am I looking at?
Leopard
right now?
Shark.
Oh,
right
there he is. He was blendy.
Just blendy. You haven't found the trumpet fish yet.
Yeah. Well, I found sea turtles. Is that the trumpet fish area right there?
I don't know. They look really funny, though.
Where are you going?
He's like, oh, someone's watching.
He's like, I can't put my nose in the sand.
Oh, look, it's a seahorse.
Hey, Bill, dude. Uh-huh. Hey, widow, dude.
Seahorses are so cute. Seahorses? Seahorse eye?
Seahorse eye. Seahorse high.
Okay, let's go.
What? I'm having a blast.
No, stop meditating.
I don't know how to stop. Oh.
Wow. The only other words on the screen.
Alright,
maybe down there, that one?
Maybe. Let's go.
Swim. The camera's no longer inverted.
I know, it's nice.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? It's like 100% better.
Yeah.
Actually, it's not because the swimming is still inverted, but it's weird when it's not. This was a tiger shark area, I think. Let's just move on.
All right. Where am I going?
So go back to where you found that first guy. All right. So I think that way. That way. Yeah, right there. Hey. See that little red doorway?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're going to go into there.
Nice.
Yep.
Let's go, guys.
Okay, so guys, we missed the trumpet fish, but they're very long, yellow
Are
fish.
Are they all right? Where'd they go? Okay.
No. Are you okay?
They were gone. I was worried.
You can go in there. You can go in there.
Precision swimming.
There you go. See, he's like eating it or something.
Thanks, bro.
It gets pretty crazy in a little bit.
Noise. A shark!
I know. I wanted to try to ride
him. I wanted to ride him.
Yeah.
I just tried to.
I know. I couldn't get it. I couldn't find him again to ride him.
Is it super illegal? Oh, it probably kills you or something.
Yeah.
Dang it.
I don't know. Whoa, look at those eels. Can you ride the eels?
Dun-dun-dun-dun. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Nope.
Nope. Ooh, go get the little thing.
I'm going.
Okay, go get it.
I'm going.
Okay.
I'm going.
Nice. It makes a funny noise when you do it.
That's nice. I can't hear it at all.
It's very serene. I like swimming right next to the sand. I feel like I'm going so fast. So when you press square, that happens. So press it.
This?
Yeah. And then they, like, swim up to you. I don't know what it's for.
They summon. What the heck is that? I'm not going towards it.
Isn't it crazy?
I want that. What to heck? Everything's dead.
Yep.
Hey, guys.
Go in there. You won't regret it.
I can go in there?
Yeah.
Were you lying to me about not regretting it?
No. It wasn't.
Okay.
Look at this. Pretty crazy.
Whoa.
It's pretty crazy.
Whoa.
You're like in the air, but also not in the air.
Whoa.
I know.
What is that?
Look at that thing. Look at that guy.
Can I ride him?
I don't know.
No.
Probably not. All right. The episode.
I'm gonna get over there. Next time. Bye, guys.
That's like the Milky Way in the ocean.
Wow, Annie, really astute. That's like the sun in the ocean.
Wow. The sun's not pink.
No, it's like the black hole in the middle of the Milky Way in the ocean.
Yeah, there you go.
Deuces. Bye.